Sunshine. For Learning Sunshine. Oh. What about Learning Outbreak? Pokemon Learning Outbreak at Route 1. I'm not gonna get there, Doug. So I just saw something that I'm actually not prepared for. I actually want to get a few more levels in before I do that. It's apparently another fight against Cyclone and Andela. I was about to warp there because I wanted to kind of head south, but I saw him there, and yeah, he's got another fight for us. Yeah, fine. Although, looking up, I think I could. Probably fight him now. We are the same levels, but. So yeah, I wasn't kidding when I said it that I only done this post-game stuff once. Because of stuff like that. Okay, so we got Payback. That's an okay move. Dark type, counter style. So to change things up, I went to Nimbasa to go where I wanted, because I really don't want to fight him. Well, sorry for not having room. Lunar Wings are in shiny. Do you want to hold with them? No, I'm not gonna bother with Cresselia. that's what the lunar wing is that it, it brings Cresselia up. And Pokemon Swan also appears on this bridge as well. But the real price is that magic herb that you can just buy for $500. Hey, hello. You came here. That means you're a visitor. Huh? Yeah? You came all the way here? Oh, are you a trainer? Are you in the middle of your journey? Yeah, this is your trainer card. What? You have all the gym badges? Great, you may be able to. Professor Park! Quick! I have no clue what this is. Oh, there you are. Professor! Do you have a minute? I think I do. Listen. This kid is a trainer who has all the gym badges. All of them. I'm sure this trainer can operate it. I've told you many times. This invention is great indeed, but without a professional trainer. What? You have all the gym badges? All of them! Fantastic! Fantastico! You! What a great day! Great! Unbelievable! Hi, I'm Professor Andrew Park. You are... Are you willing to participate in an ambitious experiment that will make history? The device is called PokéTransfer. Sadly, something that is no longer of use to us. It connects blah 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 blah, called DSS, and meanwhile. Nothing I ever used. You may be able to bring Pokemon here from other regions. But just for safety's sake, the Pokemon you're transferring shouldn't be holding anything. So yeah, this was kind of like pre-Pokemon Bank. And pre-Pokemon Home. Okay. Yes, rest in peace. peace to all those services, you know, as well. Oh, come on. But I also never understood on how to use that. Although I understand how, although I know how to use Pokemon Bank, Pokemon Home, a lot easier. Well, it's funny that they mentioned something like that when a lot of other Pokemon have already been here from other regions. Already? Like, they just let Meow and Clameow. Earthquake. Oh, the trainer does not get in the way of me getting whatever is after that boulder. That's just bad placement. Take a break, Selena. Let's change it up. What? Ooh. 50. No. I did all that for an Ultra Ball. You do this challenge, Black Tower or White Tree Hollow. What in the world are they like? Well, we see the... Oh, that's a Pokemon. Well, let's take a look at this. Trainer named Benga, Zeldner's grandson? Yes, Alder Flocacy. Well, before we do anything, at least a little more. This area is pretty much an updated area of the White Forest in the first game, and although it was completely empty. Oh wait, I need to get one thing first. So yeah, the I guess we'll just have to probably check that out a bit later. Okay, this is what I was. Okay, yes. I wasn't too sure if. I wasn't too sure if earlier I would have to talk to the rival, or it just forces you into the fight. I was about to get more experience from an audio, most likely. because I can avoid you. No. Right a bit off screen. Now. I don't know. I swear those are Crippen Stones. That would not have been nice. So you know what Landers is like when it means business, huh? Yeah, I do. Jesus is another form that flies around the sky. Tornadoes and thunder exchange forms too. Well, that's a story anyway. That's good then. You know, I've only heard about it in the stories too. This little shrine is dedicated to a Pokemon called Landorus. You see, they say that when tornadoes and thunderous were whipping up storms that damaged houses and fields all over the Unova region, Landorus made them stop. That's a story from when my grandma was just a little kid. So earlier we could have come here because we get Waterfall just before the Elite Four, come on. I really hate that. And the perfect amount of space. Yeah, like, we get Waterfall from N, because Waterfall is needed for Victory Road. And yet, we get here, and we'll only have Surf. Okay, seriously, I realize Shirt is taking you out. You're 20 levels higher. So you're right up there. But yeah, I can back to that thought. A little stupid that we get Waterfall late. When this area is needed for it. That just always kind of bothered me with when you get HMs in some of the games. Because a lot of the times you get the HMs at like really odd times. Thank you. Because you always get that around the middle of the journey. But like all other regions have been, you know, have always been differently placed. Oh, are you blocking me? Did that guy just block me? He did. Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you out of here. Quote unquote, try to level up a bit for the rematch against arrival. And I guess I'll see you. But we're 2 levels.